Hello guys, welcome to another video. Today, The Elder Scrolls 3 Morrowind. I think I've got everything ready, set up already. All we got to do is new game. Each event is preceded by a prophecy. Without the hero, there is no event.
They have taken you from the Imperial City's prison, first by carriage and now by boat. To the east, to Morrowind. Fear not, for I am watchful. You have been chosen.
Wake up. We're here. Why are you shaking? Are you okay? Wake up. Stand up. There you go. You were dreaming. What's your name?
My name is James.
Well, not even last night's storm could wake you. I heard them say we've reached Morrowind. I'm sure they'll let us go.
Not. Are you sure about that?
Quiet. Here comes the guard.
This is where you get off. Come with me.
You better do what they say.
Go.
Get yourself up on deck and let's keep this as civil as possible.
Get yourself up on deck, fucker.
This is where they want you. Head down to the dock and I'll show you to the census office.
You finally arrived, but our records don't show from where.
There we go. We got 10 short blade, 10 distractions. Those are gonna be useful.
Great. I'm sure you'll fit right in. Follow me up to the office and they'll finish your release.
Oh, what?
Yes, we've been expecting you. You'll have to be recorded before you're officially released. There are a few ways we can do this, and the choice is yours.
Custom class.
Very good. The letter that preceded you mentioned you were born under a certain sign.
That hurt.
And what would that be?
That would be the steed, my brother.
Interesting. Now, before I stamp these papers, make sure this information is correct.
Isn't it? Yeah, the stats menu.
Show your papers to the captain when you exit to get your release fee.
Oh.
Continue through to the next building and talk
Story
to Celis Gross.
Are so annoying. Okay. Yes. Oh, I also said. That's not the way we're going. Okay. So now, I got a map menu. First, let me take your identification papers. Thank you. World of your arrival. Only news from me yesterday. I am Celis Gravius. Gravius? But my background is not important. I'm here to welcome you to Morrowind. Background? No, Morrowind. Yes, you're in Morrowind. I don't know why you're here, or why you were released from prison and shipped here. But your authorization comes directly from Emperor Uriel Septim himself. And I don't need to know any more than that. When you leave this office, you are a free man. But before you go, I have instructions of your duties, instructions from the Emperor. So pay careful attention. This package came with news of your arrival. You are to take it to Caes or whatever in town of Balmoral. Go to South Wall Corner Club and ask for Caes. They'll know where to find him. Serve him as you would serve the Emperor himself. I also have a letter for you and a dispersal to your name. Okay. So apparently you got a letter. Doesn't tell me how to get it. Oh, yeah. What the frick is this? Isn't this supposed to be the directions letter? Well, that's the package. Okay, directions. James, you are given these directions in a package of documents. Do not show them to anyone. Do not attempt to read the documents in the package. The package is sealed and your tamper with it will be discovered and punished. Follow these directions. Proceed to the town of Balmoral, Darkdale District. Report to a man named Caes. He will be your superior and patron. You will follow his orders. His residence is not known. But ask at the corner club called South Wall. People there will know where to find Caes. When you report to Caes, deliver the package of documents to him and wait for further orders. Remember, you owe your life and freedom to the Emperor. Serve him well and you will be rewarded. Betray him and you will suffer the fate of all traitors. I have the honor to prepare this at the direction of his most sovereign Majesty, the Emperor, you're Secretary. Okay. Firebite, I do have a spell. Cool thing, because it's not like the other journals where it's list all your quests. It's like a book. It tells you what you've done. And I don't think I want to use the Silt Striders, because it's all about leveling up the Explorer. Zeta 9. Balmoral. It's all about like leveling up, exploring, blah blah blah, yada yada yada. And I wanna do that. Oh, okay, what's this? Is this like a cape? Add in Sarkis. No. Alright. Off on our first adventure in the Elder Scrolls, like, on this YouTube channel. This is like a permanent series, because number one, as you can tell from the fact that you can hear my desktop, I've got a new computer, because I can't do the desktop music or sound or whatever without having to do some weird shit with bypassing restrictions and stuff. I'm an admin on my own laptop. This is my laptop. It can play Morrowind, Skyrim, Oblivion. Of course, when I play Oblivion, there's this weird backflip thing whenever I try to. Whenever I try to, like, do something, it just, like, backflip the thing. I don't think that thing was hostile. It's fine. No, our character doesn't look that bad for a character in the series. Okay. Straight this way. Alright. Remember the first time I played this game, it was like, not that too long ago, it was like a few days ago or something. Like yesterday, actually. No, not yesterday, because I was playing Fallout 3 yesterday, which I'm also going to do a series on. There's a cave right there. I don't know if I want to go into it. Let's go into it. What? We can get some nice treasures down there.
Whoa. I will end your pain. Move it.
Oh, we killed somebody. Short blade, one-handed iron short sword. Hey, we got a new weapon. I think we can use the favorite. Favorites menu now. Oh, the quick menu, I mean. Yes. Three. Engraved ring. Of healing. Oh, okay, guys. Finally killed. Took me a while. Common ring. Belt more than knock dog. Damage 50. Give me all that coinage. Okay, let's see what he's got around. He's got some crates. Spoiled cure. Haven't even made it to Balmora yet, and I'm almost got stuck. Balmora is this way. I'm gonna ignore you for now. I'll find you on my travels again. Now, this comes with what you meant. The other DLC.
I forgot what it was called.
It's the one where you can travel back to Suicide or something. You can travel to Suicide. See, since I've been walking and stuff, it's gonna take me a while to get stuff. Like, hit. Like, kill something. Or, you know what I mean? Spells. Okay. Balmora. Just this way. So Balmora is this way. Are you lying to me, or? Yeah, I already know Balmora is this way because I've been this direction many times. Yeah, I think I can see. I thought I saw the Silstratus. This is so scary. I don't actually find it now. I think it's on the other side of the map. Yeah. Yeah, it's all the way over there. But anyways, I have been here in my first playthrough, so I know my way around Balmoral. The south wall is right here. Let me just talk to this guy. And he's just like, good day, I'm Bacola Colesius, publican of the South Wall here in Balmora. We rent beds, and I have a limited selection of goods for barter. If you're new here, I can also tell you where to look for other services or a specific place nearby. If you're looking for someone in particular, I am able to help. What can I get out of this dude? Ooh, not what can I get. Definitely sell some rat meat. This is how you get the best deal for your items. I mean, if you're Imperial, just use the Imperial charm or whatever thing. Alright.
Let's hear it.
Anyways. Case. Kai's. Old Kai's rents a little bed and basket just up the hill. On the north edge of town, go to the front. Go out the front door, not the upper door, to the terrace, then right up the stairs, then left at the top of the stairs, and then down to the end of the street. Yeah.
Don't press your luck. You're on your honor.
Chaos is up and over that door and there. There he is. What? Yes, I'm Kaz. But what do you mean you were told to report to me? What are you talking about? I'm just an old man with a scuba problem, okay? So you say your name is James, and you've been told to report to me, deliver a package. Perhaps you'll let me look at it? So you say, yeah, it's very interesting. So it's... It says here the Emperor wants me to make you a novice in Blaze, and that means you'll follow my orders. Are you ready for my orders, James? Good, welcome to the service, Novice James. Now, you belong to the Blades, where the Emperor's eyes and cars in the provinces. You can use my bed if you need to rest. But leave my personal stuff alone unless I say otherwise. If you like, you can improve your modest skill with our blade trainers now. Or if you're in a hurry, I can give you orders right away. But don't forget the blade's training. And actually, we're...
Hail!
No, do that, because that's the main quest. And I don't want to rush the main quest. Because if I rush it... Then I'm gonna get into a fight like I got before. It really took a lot out of me. Because I'm very hard to fight. But I kept dying. I rested while I healed this weapon. We're gonna join the Fighters Guild. Well, speak up, Dark Elf. What do you want? Are you here to join the Fighters Guild? You look like you could take care of yourself. Before I sign you up, if I want to look at the Fighters Guild charter, are you ready to sign up now? Sign me up. You're now James, the associate of the Fighters Guild, working hard to follow orders and just do fine. Seek me out if you feel like you're ready for advancement. Orders. I have a very simple contract at the end of the Bastion of War. cave rabbits. Not in the Haven. Go to Drain. Drain. Thelis's house. I'm just gonna call it Thelis. It's here in Balmora, along the river on the east side. Ask her where the rats are coming from, kill the rats, and get your payment from Thelis. Report back to me once you've taken care of this. Your journal has been updated.
Head on.
Anywho.
Say.
Okay. Now let me go. Now I need to find Thelis. There's Thelis. Are you the one they sent to take care of the cave rats? These rats are such a nuisance. I'm worried they'll cat all of my pillows. You like pillows, don't you, James? Anyways, I've got one trapped in my bedroom here. The other two are in my storage area upstairs. Rats, that is not pillows. Here's the key for that door. There are at least three of these rats. Beasts. I hope they haven't gotten into my good pillows. Okay.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
Collect the rat meat, hide the corpse.
I will listen.
Yes, James, can I help you?
Cave rat.
I'll take your word that the cave rats are dead. Here, take the 100 septums. That's what I agreed to pay the fighters guild. Actually, I'm gonna stop this right here. I shouldn't have let the video go on. It's gonna be fighters guild quests. Second episode. First episode started the fighters guild. Please like, share, subscribe. Give me some tips.
Go ahead, Outlander. What do you need?
The comments below. There's
someone watching.
Yeah, just send me some tips and tell me if you like these kinds of videos. So tell me, like, what can I do with some of my, like, audios or visuals or whatever. Like, is there anything I could do to fix a lot of stuff that I used to do terribly? I just want to kind of get the best quality for my videos. And yeah, well, I'll see you guys in the next video.